5, 6, 2, 8, 6, go. Three step step. Two toe heels. Stomp double. One and two and three and four. One more. Two toe heels, two double basics. Two toe heels, four long Charlestons, and one, two, and three, and four. Double step, touch front, toe heel, touch back. Double step. Two double basics. Line left and right, and one, two, three, and fold. One, two. Four toe heels forward. Four heel steps back. Four stomp doubles. Oh yeah. Two more. Two toe heels. Two double basics. Two toe heels, four long Charleston. Double step, touch front, toe heel, touch back. Step, touch front. One more, I think. Two vines. Three eagles. Four stomp doubles.
Four toe heels forward, and one, and two, and
called heels. Alright, now we're going to do that same drill but with a long Charleston in a box. So first let's do four long Charlestons to the front. So a long Charleston, let's do four and I'll say it. Four long Charlestons, ready, go. Double step, touch, click, go, heel, touch, back. There's two, and one, two, and three, and four. One more. So when we turn that, it's going to be in the same area. Let's do two double basics, ready, go. Two toe heels. Now we're going to turn our long Charleston. What I do is start to turn it on the double step. So you go double step, touch, click, toe, heel, touch, back. So the time when you're done with it, you're done with it. And then it's always a left foot lead. So now we're going to do a long Charleston to the back. Watch Susan. Long Charleston to the back. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three. Now Charleston to the mirror. One, very good. Press. Two to the front. And one, and two. All right, let's do this. Double basics.
The toilet paper rolls, or they still collect?
Yeah.
Okay.
The box was just full, so I found the big old bag.
Oh. Five, six, two, double basics, go. Well, you can go through the heel. Ah, that's it. Let's
Well, I worked out in the yard. I guess.
Five, six, two, double basics, go. Line left and right.